You're never gonna make it, you're not good enough. There's a million other people with the same stuff. You really think you're different, man, you must be kidding. Think you're gonna hit it, but you just don't get it. It's impossible, it's not probable, you're irresponsible. Too many obstacles, you gotta stop it, yo. You gotta take it slow, you can't be a pro. Don't waste your time no more.
Classic's back with some more of the upcoming huge update we're getting for Xenoverse 2. Except this time we got the translations thanks to RDF for retweeting it to me to letting me know that Demon Boy already finished working on this project. As you guys can see here, I actually saved the photo because this way I could zoom in and out so y'all can see it even better. But it looks like we're going to be getting all these little, I call them plushies, the little mascots that we're getting. They're going to be coming from, by the looks of it, from Bulma. The same way she brought in the little figurines for that one big huge update we got was like a year or two back. Seems like she's going to be bringing in all these little guys as well. So you're getting this, I call them like knockoff toys. The little characters coming out for the game. But you're going to be getting Poir, Xano, Chaozu, Boo, and is this Super War also a CC mascot? Stay tuned to find out. By the looks of it, we're getting Gogeta. I'm assuming that's Gogeta. That's going to be one of the characters. I wasn't sure until the translations came through if he was going to be one or not. But as you can see here, they're giving you hints that he is going to be one. Now, Scott, Supreme Kai of Time, for those wondering what it stands for, Time Patrollers and Jiren are coming for the raids. Now, like I said before, look at this. You can actually see the raids even better now. I don't know why there's people watching in the background. I've never seen that before. I have to zoom in to see this. But you can see a Time Patroller. It looks like you have Trunks. I'm assuming that at first I thought it was Vegeta, but it looks more like it's Jocko. At least the setup of the outfit. It might be a creative characters in the background watching the fight. So this is a weird way to fight for the raid. They did say up here these raids will be different. So it looks like you're having 1v1s. And I guess if you lose, you tag in another person in. Kind of like the way they do it on Fighters. I was like, okay, this is different. I don't mind it because like they said, it is different. If it's very complicated, expect the guide from me to make it super easy. Since I like making everything broken. Broken to the point where it helps us out. But yeah, by the looks of it, if you look at the Jiren raid, like I said, 1v1 raids by the looks of it. And I'm assuming they come in like a... Your teammates are in the background. You don't have their health or their names or anything on the sides. They're just characters, I guess, in the background watching. And they're going to jump in here and there to help you out by the looks of it. I don't know. It's interesting. It's different. And honestly, I can't wait for that part. Now, the extra missions, it tells you right here. And more, the Supreme Kai of Time herself is participating in the tournament. Experience the fearsome power she has. For those who are wondering how this is going to work, it says right here, the Supreme Kai of Time, week one, you're going to get the custom load screen. I guess you win them as prizes because up here it says the more you play, the more deluxe prizes you can win related to Supreme Kai of Time. It says related. So I'm assuming she's not part of the rewards. I'm assuming she's just given to us by the looks of it. Now the rewards, if anything, you probably have to try to unlock Supreme Kai of Time skills for week three. Week 2, she's just going to be playable no matter what. And then week 1, you get the custom load screens. But I think this is going to be like the default. And you could unlock and win more for loading screens. I'm assuming that's what it is. When you participate in the first martial arts tournament in Kantan City, the Supreme Kai of Time can be used as a playable character and get many other rewards too. Since they're not telling us the rewards, for those who don't know Demon Boy, he likes to go through the data mines to look up all the information hidden inside the files. Even though DBS Hype, the guy right here, his Twitter, he's the one that gives us all the scans, but Demon Boy is the one that gives us all the inside info that's inside the files once the big update kicks in. Once the big update kicks in, I'll let you guys know all the stuff that we're actually going to be getting. And if I'm able to get through it myself, messing with it on PC, I'll show you what we're getting if I'm able to do that. I believe I might. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Oh, and then those who are wondering, by the looks of it, you're going to be fighting Xenoverse 1 and Xenoverse 2 Time Patrollers, the characters that are supposed to be technically for the story. If you guys didn't make your own character, those are supposed to be the characters that are supposed to be in it, I believe. Among the contestants in the tournament are the familiar Super Warriors, as well as the TPs. The Heroes of Xenoverse is here too. So the first one, which is this guy right here with the red hair. But yeah, that seems like everything we're getting. A big free update to stay thick. How to get the Supreme Kai Attack. But yeah, that's it. Let me zoom out. Because I don't need to be zoomed all the way. It seems like you're going to be able to do stuff with them here too. The little characters. Another thing I was going to point out that I read right here. The CCs are developed the ultimate healing tool for the busy TP. This is a very cute mascot that follows you around the world. So when they say ultimate healing tool, does that mean that they're going to be like a support character when you're playing the game itself and they're going to be healing you if you're getting hurt in battle? If so, that sounds like it's going to be kind of broken. Kind of weird too to have them in there. But same time, it'll be kind of neat. But yeah, that's all I have. If you guys have any questions, comments, concerns, rage, hit me up in the comment section below. And I'll see you guys next time.
Yeah, I just wanna be the greatest. Everybody knows my name, shit. I'ma have this whole fucking game list. Spitting with the same wit, and I'm gonna be famous. Ain't nobody able to delay this.
Yeah, I just wanna be the greatest. Yeah. Man, I just wanna be famous. Yeah.